I want a boy to keep the bed warm while I shower. I want a boy to keep the bed warm while we're watching TV. I want a boy to keep the bed warm when the whole house is freezing. I want a boy who isn't anything like me. I want a boy who doesn't like to go out shopping. I want a boy who thinks it's sexy when my lipstick bleeds. I want a boy who can go all night without stopping. I want a boy who knows exactly what he You're the boy for me, and I'm the boy for you. Drop me a line at OB8419 at bar.edu. Tell me a little bit about yourself and send a picture or two. And hurry up now, because it's only getting colder.
Still, I can feel the need to change me from the inside. But I- cold. Not a circle, it's a hole. Used to think it'd all come back again. That's a question of if and where or when. Life looping and infinite. I was protecting myself when it's finished. It's finished. There's no why. There's no why.
Thank you. nothing's ever good enough. Come, 'cause I have
A millstone golden swing, soft and assertive to the side. Undeniably pure my past, it has no future. Of the past, God, I hope this lasts. And eventually, one day, the prophets are gonna find out the hard way that I won't repeat anything.
Tiny dots on this timeline. Tiny dots on this timeline. Tiny dots on. this timeline. Tiny dots in this timeline. In the mirror, with your eyes wide, trace outlines, ask for wine. But you never look away when you do. Your eyes don't move, I never move mine from you. When I watch you, you're reversal. It's an honest thing when there's no one there. Some days they feel like dress rehearsal. Some days I watch and you don't care. There's a dinner, Thanksgiving, dress up nice, pick a dish to bring. There are moments here, only yours and mine. Tiny dots on an endless timeline. Slightly in, we say nothing then out loud, and that's what feels the most profound. And I watch you, somewhere from across the room, but it's all a haze. I remember vaguely lights then staring there to you. It's the slowest days in the bathroom that somehow never seemed to go. Where I watch you, put your makeup on, the smallest sounds, the clearest echo.
Die with a drink in your head. If it means the world to you, is a real person, not just some abstract figment of an overactive imagination. A documentation of scars from an old home, innumerable cuts all too close to the bone. You exiled two sons to be lord of your manor, rearranging home furnishings to in some way placate your anger. A nameless kind of furious, some invisible population, all of whom you hold responsible for your current shit situation. I know that when you hear this, you want to retaliate and attack. We'll go shout at the cats, mate. They don't answer back. You hit my brother, 'cause he saw straight through your bullshit and bluster. I think it scares you that he's not scared of you. Now your wife's working weekends to pay for your mistakes, vowing to ensure when he's at home her second born is safe. And I can't help but wonder why she doesn't up and leave. I guess that must be the kind of dependency, abusive relationships breed.
Sticks to their back, together they'll fall.